guys, it's me, Lila. I've been posting often, and I don't think you could see, but this is black right now, and this is red. I'm going to show you how you change it. So first, you go here to search settings, and you do see you are SORCOCOLOR, cursor color. You don't have to spell the whole thing. And it's gonna bring you here. So on your keyboard, you see that down arrow. And so you just press that. Keep pressing. If that doesn't work, just use the side arrow and just go down until you go here. If you can see that, it says black default, cursor color. Once you made it there, you can pick, so right there you see pink, magenta, which is purple, pink is red, blue, which is this color right there, cyan, green, yellow, red, and black. I'm going to have blue or pink. I think pink. And look. You see that it is red. That's how you change it. And how you get that circle. Down here it says highlight the mouse cursor when it's moving. If you click this, it's not there. If you click this, it is there. And also another tip, if you go to like Google, mine is cyan, or right where my hands are. But let me show you how to do that. So you go over here, you see where my mouse is, there's this pencil kind of, click that, and it shows you this. But go to color and theme. And look, you can customize this, and it's right there. Can you see? Now I can change. I want red. Let's make it really bright red, like that. Sorry if I'm shaking, I'm holding with one hand. And then just click out of it, and boom. And if you want everything to match it, if you go here, again, you click no background or life, you see there's this thing, not trees, that, it's like lava kind of, but you could also scroll down to see any other beautiful sights, like there's these red roses, I'm going to you could also through here. I love this background, but I'm gonna change it so it matches everything just for you. So you have to right there. So what you have to do is you have to take your two fingers and just touch it softly. And then you see that auto hide shelf, shelf position. That's there. And set all papers. I want you to click the last one. Set wallpaper. And it's right here. And obviously we have to find one that matches. I like going to these elements because look. It's not gonna show up. Oh, see? Can't really see it. Or I like going to collage. These two are new ones. This is digital art by I can't pronounce it. And I think I loved it. This I'm gonna X out. Boom! That looks purple. Looking on that purple, but on my screen it's red. But make sure you subscribe, like, and hit that bell button. Bye.